Once upon a time, there was a crooked tree in the forest. The tree was very sad that it was not straight. It was not beautiful like the other trees in the forest. "How ugly I like," cried the tree. One day a woodcutter came to the forest to cut down a few trees. He saw the crooked tree. "Oh, this tree is crooked. I don't want to cut it. I shall cut only straight ones." Who, hearing this crooked tree, was very happy. Moral: be happy with what you are. Thank you, cuties.